Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I'm Nancy and I'm going to be using the Fire Rose Storybook Cosmetic Palette today. This is a nice one here. So sit back and enjoy. So let's get started. I went ahead and contoured and put foundation on my face so this video wouldn't be that long. So for the transition shade, I'm going to use the Briar Rose color, this one. Sorry. Just a second. Sorry about that. That's my cat. So, what color do I want to use? And I'm going to go in with this color here called Thorn. My cat can't make up his mind whether he wants to stay in or go. It's a very pretty color. Okay, next I'm going to go in with this color on the outer corner, Prince. I'm gonna do a different brush. For some reason, this eyeshadow is not coming out very pigmented. Having difficulties. You guys see that? Yana really built up this color. You would think because it's blue, you wouldn't have to, but you have to build it up. That could be why I never pick up this palette. You guys see that? On the lower lash line, I am going to use the same color, Prince. Like so. Then, I believe... let's see. I'm not sure whether to use Castle or Fairy Tale. I wish I was live so you all could tell me which one to use. I think I'm going to go in with Fairy Tale. This gray one here. Put these on. Just move my hair out of the way. Ooh, that's really pretty. Like so. I see that. A lot of kick up on this palette. Okay. Next, I'm gonna put on some blush. I'm gonna use this Too Faced Diamond Highlighter. Cut comes in this really pretty box. I wish I had a blue eyeliner. I need to get more eyeliners. All I own is black and white. Next, I'm gonna go in and put my lipstick. This Maybelline True Red lipstick. I want to put on mascara, but my eyes are watery right now. So, my eyes are very watery. I couldn't even attempt to put eyelashes on right now because my eyes are so watery. I have allergies sometimes to the makeup. I hope you guys like this. I love that setting spray. It smells like coconut all the time. Well, this is a finished look, and I hope you all enjoyed watching. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button and the bell so you can be notified at all times when I upload my videos. And I've been uploading a lot, so. And if you like this video, hit the like button. Thank you. And tell me below in the comments what you thought about this palette. Bye.